So I heard you was a proper bastard who knew other bastards, that you were efficient and unpleasant and could get things done and for a fair price. Is that right?
Good.
Good. Because let me be clear. I am the biggest bastard you're ever gonna meet. James Langdon. Mess with me and you'll be begging me to kill you. But you right by me. I'll have a few things for you. Okay. Let's put you to the test. There's this fella needs killing. Name is Ace Berg. His crime, well, his crime is my business. If you care, he killed a rich man in a card game down Saint Denis last month, fled up here. Usual nonsense. But I've been paid to kill him, so I'm paying you to do it for me, if you care. But I'm hoping you're the kind of realist that knows you cannot afford to care. Because those are the kind of people that get things done in this world. Anyway, go find him. He's up somewhere near Two Crows, and put a bullet in the bastard's head. I'm usually here if you're looking for more work.
You're an imbecile.
A what?
An idiot.
I'm sorry. He said he wouldn't run away.
Shut up.
But
please.
But
just shut up.
They're gonna fire me.
Oh, you'll get to keep your job, but they'll fire me, and they've got every right to fire me, because I'm the idiot who employed you.
Oh, look, guests. Are you a moron, partner? Huh?
Well, you can't be any worse than us, because this idiot right here, just let the most notorious con man in the whole goddamn state walk clean out of a cell, clean out, and not a shot fired. Now, if you get him back for us, we'll happily pay you. How about that? Good. Good. Now, see, what I figure is he's headed on down to Pike's Basin, so you go down the canyon, and you get him, and I'm gonna beat this poor dumb bastard with a stick, and I'll try and join you on the other side.